Okay, next part of the video. I only just finished recording the other part, so I don't feel the need to do a recap. But yeah, we just came through the underground city of Teotl, the first part of it, and then we came into an entrance that's just let us into the second part of it. And we just saw an artificial sun or a moon or something, and I think that's going to figure prominently in this next part, I'm not sure. And the slaves, there's something terrible happened to the city, and we get the feeling from the secrets that the slaves were thinking of rebelling. So let's just continue on and see what exactly happens. Okay, this is tricky now. And once again, let me say, Teotl. I have managed to get every single secret in Teotl before, so again, I know what all the secrets are. Obviously don't know what I'm doing here. I mean, over all the secrets are, but and here we go with the graffiti again. Thank you. NVIDIA's physics engine. Physics. I said that already. Come on. Sorry about that, I stopped the recording for some reason. Okay. Yeah, it's not that big a deal. So, I'm just gonna... Okay, that should be enough to sync. Anyway. It's kind of obvious. Chicomexochtli, there is talk of the forbidden place. The people mumble in huddled masses at the ends of every street. It is the device they speak of. All along the Teotl nation, from the great Teocalli through the jungle beneath the sky to the edge of the smouldering gates, whispers deafen the air. With talk of dreams, we all feel what is coming. Yeah, again, slaves rebelling. So that's someone who isn't a slave, someone who lives in the supposedly gifted nation. And they're living in fear. Yeah, there is some weird music coming from this section, but anyway, it doesn't matter. Come on. Serve any purpose that I can tell. There are no secrets in here or anything. Only to freak us out with weird noises. And of course get us lost. That's the other purpose this maze serves. Okay, here we go. Phone. That symbol, which is I. And finally, gold. These are my own names for symbols. Just what they seem to remind me most of. Now, so we have to hit them in the right order. Sorry, stop the recording again. Okay, this time I'm gonna turn off my phone screen so I don't keep hitting the button. And speaking of hitting buttons, phone, I rolled. Perfect. I'm just exploring now to see what other freaky noises. Yeah. In here you hear breathing, which is really freaky. I mean, there's no good reason to hear breathing. Now, there's the ball. Back here. Oh, I didn't realize I could go back here. Oh, I can't really. It's pushing me. Yeah. Oh, I hate this bit. I really hate this bit. Anyway. Come on. Chicomexochtli. A man wandered into the forbidden place and was found by the god king's guards. Now, obviously the god king refers to the king who thinks he's a god, not the actual king that we see. The son of Quetzalcoatl. He's not really, obviously, but anyway. The god king is not the king that we're seeing wandering around these levels, alright? Now, where was I? His dreams poisoned his mind, they say, made him break the most important of our laws. The execution was swift. A screaming head rises above the palace gates from the spade of a golden spear. I fear this shall only be the first. More heads will stand by the full of the next moon. There we go. That probably explains where the mummies come from as well. Oh, come on. Continue back. Hit it up. Get the ball up. shouldn't be too difficult. Just hit that clear button again, and that will do it all for us. I hope. Yep. No. Continuing on. I know I'm supposed to read one of these. Yeah. Alright. So I need to turn this 180 degrees. I think so. Get at the secret. We shall see what. The offerings have ceased. Thank the gods. They say that the wind has been tamed in the Golden City, that cool air flows in the Alt-Tepetl as it does in the highlands. People are changing, growing pale in the fatigue. They say it is from living underground, away from the sun, a consequence of false light. They look more like gods now than people. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, fake light will do that to you. I'm a computer nerd, I should know. If I go in here, I hit an invisible wall and have to start all over again, don't you know it. I know where all the secrets are, so why would I even try? Now. Here. Oh, more symbols. Gotta love those symbols. So what are we trying to do here? Gotta activate each of these things. So that opens that door. The configuration of the big spinny thing in the middle configures what doors open. This is a Q button. So first symbol on. Turn it another 90 degrees. Ball button. Stop the ball. And that activates this. Lowering one air button. Which lowers this button a bit further. Puzzles within puzzles within puzzles. Now, just gotta turn this back this way to free the wall. And we're good to go. Stairs, across the bridge, and there's a third piece. I don't pay enough attention. Yeah, well, I already found that out when I failed to get the last two secrets and unstuck one. Yeah, I'll never stop holding that against myself. Whether you do or not is a different, it's a different matter, dear viewer. Not that I mean to sound patronizing or anything when I say that. Okay, another puzzle solved. Now. Oh, why in God's name am I following the ball? Well. There's the fourth and final secret. Okay, now I'm gonna be honest. Yeah, okay. Press. Not exactly sure what the best way of getting up there is. Obviously I've done it before, but the way I did it that time was not the best way. Okay. This way. This way. Oh. No. Pretty sure that jump is possible. Like, I'm amazed at how quickly I got that jump onto the other secret. Secret number 3. Like, I normally fail at that one so many times. But, here we go. Yeah, the last time I had the ball there. The ball there on this platform down here, and I jumped and I jumped from the rails onto it, and then I sort of got up here and had to jump around to the... That was stupid. Atlawa. Night has been beaten. Never again shall the dread of darkness be a bane to those who live in the Tepetl nation. Our walls shine with perpetual flame. For as long as the ground burns, there will always be light. The power of the day has been conquered and harnessed, just as everything else. There is no feat that we are incapable of. May the gods shudder. So yeah, people, even as the slaves were... Even as the slaves were seeming... were getting it into their heads to rebel, the people of the Tepet nation were getting more and more arrogant. I have managed to solve this puzzle without walking along the rails, because I thought you sort of weren't supposed to unless you were getting the secret. But it would probably be a better idea to walk along the rails with the ball. But then if I fall off, that's frustrating. Again. Think about falling back down. Just stay where you are now. Stay put. Oh. Oh, I am disgusted. Like there's only one puzzle left to be solved. When that happens, really, is it? Lovely. This hurt me too. That sucks. Oh, Ah, that's the end of the one. Okay. Nice celebration. Ah, thanks be to God, we're out. Let's take a look at where we spawn. In here, same place the mummies come from. Seems the ball is making me undead, just like the mummies. That's weird. Cascades. deafening cascades. Oh, there's the king in the distance. The deafening cascades are nice for building atmosphere, but I'm not sure you'll be able to hear me over them. I don't know. Anyway, the point is I got up to that higher level and then I was able to fall down and fall underneath the map and get stuck. Which really sucked because it meant I had to go back through everything from way up at the top of the hill. All those different portals again. We're not done yet. Not bad at all. Okay, Weka. So, yeah. So I found all four secrets, and yeah, there were people. We were getting back to the people from the Teotl nation. They were saying, oh, we feel the slaves are going to rebel. But then, next thing, they started getting arrogant again. And yes, they created the artificial sun, and they mentioned that. And, Teotl too was a beautiful place. Awesome, as the name tells it. But, yeah, okay, that's the end of that video. And sorry for the interruptions again.